like to welcome you aboard JetBlue Flight 1052 with service to Tampa. My name is Tatiana. It's my pleasure to be flying with Rich up front, Diana leaves mid-cabin, and we have Anthony towards back of the cabin. Our captain today is Milo. He'll be assisted by First Officer Kevin. They have advised us that our flight time is going to be 2 hours and 45 minutes. Your safety is our top priority, so we appreciate a few minutes of your attention while we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. You can follow along with a safety information card in your seat back pocket. Federal aviation regulations require your compliance with all crew member instructions, lighting information signs, and posted placards. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flap metal ends into the buckle and pull on the strap to tighten. To release, just at the top flap of the buckle. Please keep your seatbelt fastened low and tight across your lap, even when the seatbelt sign is off, and have your seatbelt visible to the crew at all times. Flight, tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in aircraft for students is a federal offense and will result in a fine. For your convenience, this aircraft has 3 restrooms, 1 in the front of the cabin and 2 in the back. Infantry changing tables can be found in the board restroom and in one of the restrooms in the back. All of our planes have free high-speed Wi-Fi. Check out the seatback card for instructions on how to access our flight network. We'll be adjusting the main cabin lights for departure. If you need a dimming light above your feet, we're here to make sure you have a safe and comfortable flight. Thanks for your attention. We hope you enjoy the JetBlue experience.
Salida sobre las alas y 2 puertas atrás. Cada puerta equipada con tobogán de evacuación que es desprendido y utilizado como una balsa. Otra balsa está localizada al frente de la cabina. Todas las salidas están señaladas con letras en la parte superior. Si fuera necesario, las luces a nivel de suelo alumbrarán el pasillo para ayudar a encontrar la salida. Ahora, por favor, tome un momento para localizar la salida más cercana, teniendo en cuenta que esta puede estar detrás de usted. Si hay un cambio de presión en la cabina, 4 máscaras de oxígeno caerán sobre su asiento. Haga una máscara firmemente hacia usted para analizar el flujo de oxígeno. Coloque la máscara sobre su nariz y boca, ajuste la banda elástica alrededor de su cabeza y sujete usando las tiras en ambos lados. El oxígeno fluye aunque la bolsa no se infle. Póngase bien su máscara antes de ayudar a otros. Le avisaremos cuando ya no sea necesario usarla. En este momento hemos recorrido la cabina. Estamos listos para el despegue. Verifique nuevamente. Cinturón abrochado. Mesa y espalda en la posición vertical y que todo su equipaje de mano esté guardado. Si tiene alguna pregunta sobre las características de seguridad de este avión, no duden en preguntarnos. Recordamos, damas y caballeros, que no se permite fumar o usar cigarrillos.